She actually secretly, I don't know if I've ever said this, told me I got the role. She found me on Facebook, I kid you not, found me on Facebook, wrote me a message saying, "You got it," with a smiley face.
You know, we run lines before scenes.
But you guys like prepare together?
Yeah, we sit in our chairs and yeah.
What was it like shooting that shower scene?
I told her, I was like, "I'm really nervous." So she made it fun. She made it fun for me, you know?
Good.
We laughed a lot. We laughed a lot.
And I think he was just a little embarrassed to be in front of all the crew and close to nothing and me.
We had narrowed it down to like 5 or 6 guys, and they all came in and read with Ashley Benson.
He came in, he read, he was really good, and he just seemed like a Caleb.
We spend so much time together, you know? We just have to... We have fun. We're friends.
I mostly shoot with Tyler, who plays Caleb. And that's always fun. We get along really well. And no. Kissing scenes.
Tyler and Ashley cuddling on the bed. In between takes.
Like, because we spend so much time together, you know, like, yeah. 8 to 12 hours, and there's lots of kissing and intimacy.
My favorite is Tyler, because he's more my type.
She is hilarious, she's beautiful, she's kind, she's just everything that you would want.
Tyler, hanging out.
What's gonna happen with Halo?
I know, I'm so upset. He's leaving me.
Speaking of Ashley Benson, there's some rumors about that maybe the two of you like each other or something. Is that a thing?
Yeah, we really like each other.
You know what I mean.
Who is that?
It's an app on the internet.
Oh, Keith, I know what that is. All right,
everybody, it's 9 o'clock.
9 o'clock, Tyler.
I'm
Ashley. Turn up!
Cry. No, like me and Tyler have been hanging out every weekend because I'm so upset, and we just start crying together. Like, we'll be out at dinner and we'll just start talking about it, we'll start crying. So I know that when we film our last scene together, it's just gonna be a mess.
Wait, you went to the premiere. Why did you go to the premiere of your co-star's film if you're not romantically involved? How did that come about?
Two people are meant to be together. Eventually they'll find their way back.
Fan favorite actor will be back on PLL as a full-fledged series regular.
But I'm so happy he's back. It's a special.
It's our anniversary.
Woo!
It's
our anniversary?
Yeah.
Yes.
With Ashley. Ashley Benson? Fucking hate her. I'm just kidding.
We all knew in the room, too, that was a lot of magic that those guys had. They were really flirting with each other in the room.
What's up, girl?
Fucking bitch.
Hate
you.
Look how cute they are.
We're having a little date night.
Date night. Comic-Con.
In what?
Helicopter.
Where's Comic-Con?
I'm nervous.
Hey, Johnny. Okay.
You're still taking
it's okay.
Oh my god, that's really sweet.
Is there a real life romance?
We have to play off screen lovers.
You got it. With a smiley face.